Hello Revelators, we're back with another video. In this video, I will go over the Goddess Grace event and how it can be activated. I will also go over the types of rewards you can obtain along with whether or not it's worth doing. So please remember to click that like button, comment if you got questions, and subscribe for more future content. So how do we activate this? First, we have to understand that this is a Silver Sync gacha event that occurs 3 minutes after the death of a world boss. Now, any player can participate in this event, even if they did not participate in damaging the world boss. It costs about 100,000 silver per offering. The silver used will be redistributed among participating parties that defeated the world boss. The distribution of the amount of silver is based on your damage rank. Ideally, you want to be within the top 5. The top 5 parties will obtain silver and a cube. The cube can lead to wondrous equipment, along with, depending on the world boss, their specific item. Now, the Goddess Grace event lasts only 10 minutes and can end if all the legend rewards are distributed. So there is actually 3 tiers of rewards. That is the legend tier, the red tier, and the blue tier. There's another name for it. Feel free to comment and let me know. That's the way I know it. So the legend tier is actually really hard to get. I think I've seen only one person or two that actually obtained the purple arc stone. I believe that's called circulation and the big brigandite chest. The red tier is more common. Arc stone fragments, a small brigandite chest, tomes and attribute chests, and ruby anvils. The majority of your rolls, or rather your offerings, will actually be blue tiers. So these include the magic stone, the blue sandra, the red sandra, tome pages, potion boxes, blessed shards, attribute points, and enhancement silver coupon. So was it really worth it? I don't know. It's hard to say because these prices will actually vary. Some people would offer 50 million, some people offer 25 million. It's really all RNG, so I put 62 million silver into this. And based on what I obtained, the Goddess Blessed Gems, about 29 of them at a market price of 2 million. A Blue Sandra, quantity at 17, with a market price of 3 million. And a full Brigandite, with a quantity of 10 and a market price of 2.9 million. Total value, as you can see on the right side, is 58, 51, and 29 respectively. Grand total is about 138. So, I don't know. It's hard to say if it's worth it. If I can sell it, then yeah, it matters. So why don't you guys try it out and let me know in the comments below if it's actually worth it, if you've gotten anything worthwhile. So in the next few clips, I will go over the gameplay video of us killing the Morimpongja world boss and participating in the Goddess Grace event, where I use 62 million silver.